Though it is the great hope of this court that Lord Corlys Velaryon survive his wounds, we gather here with the grim task of dealing with the succession of Driftmark. As Hand, I speak with the King's voice on this and all other matters. The Crown will now hear the petitions. Sir Vaymond of House Velaryon.
My Queen. My Lord Hand.